This is the 65,000 mile range update. Outside temperature is a nice and very humid 78 degrees Fahrenheit. As you can see, even my screens are a little foggy. Come on. See if I can adjust for that. There we go. The car charged to 263 rated miles. We added 97 miles today. Let's go down to my spy. I spy with Tesla Spy. The car believes total pack capacity is 76.4 kilowatt hours. This is supposed to be a 90. With it thinking that it charged to 76.8. Total lifetime discharge, 29.318 megawatts total lifetime charge, 31.636 megawatts. Let's go on down to balance. 8 millivolt balance, as you can see right there. Looks like these cells here are a little higher. I'm thinking there's something going on over here, because they're always higher on the charging end of things, on the fully charged, and they're lowest on the empty end of things. Which I had a cell or two go. So, we did in fact charge to 100%. Temperature, we're at 109.5 degrees Fahrenheit as a high, and a 107.4 as a low. During charging, we had a high of about 120 degrees Fahrenheit. And that's it for the 65,000 mile range update. We can finally go home. My wife is laughing at me. Say hi.
Hello.
You want to go home? We've been here a while, haven't we?
Yeah.
Okay. Good night, folks.